morning a little too early, a little too tired, a little too surly. Guess I got up on the wrong side of the bed when I should have stayed in it instead. But I gotta go to work cause I love it. Oh how I wanna tell the boss to shut it. No matter how much I want to crash, need abundance of funds when it comes to cash. I'll wash my face with a little bit of water to wake me up.
Does it work?
Inspect the reflection, check my eyes, they're bloodshot, and that's no surprise. So I wake up every day the same way, no matter what time I hit the hay. Fall asleep at like 7 o'clock, and I wake up tired wearing dirty socks. Think, shoes on, strap them up, put on my shorts, scratch my nut, put on my shirt, get something to eat, and then I'm out the door and I'm into the street. Driving my car, still putting my clothes on when I realise I left the stove on. I'm gonna be late if I have to go home, but I got no choice, I'll bust a U-bone. At the busiest intersection, now I'm starting to wish that I'd slept in. Now Pop is pulling me over and I'm quite sure that I'm not quite sober. But he's happy just giving me a ticket. When he pisses off, I'm gonna flick it out the window and go to work quite hard, but don't get fired for being so tired. A quarter two's when I'm supposed to start, but I'm looking at my watch and it's a quarter past. Boss telling me to get off my ass, but it's against my religion to be working fast. So I sat in another company, he's made some offers. If you want me to stay, I need a new office. He was fuming and foaming at the mouth when he reminded me of the stove in my house. Never went back to turn it off because I got sidetracked and directed with a cop. Telling my boss, if I might burn my house and my stuff and the money that I've earned, little was a lie, wouldn't let me go home. So I quit my job to save everything I own. Bust him in the eye and I called him a jerk when it got me to thinking. I love work.